Here's the thing. This is where this whole prompt is messed up. Netflix is a joke. Y'all are trying to put a marriage on the line. I think this is the riskiest move out of them all. Like, Joe Coy with his son. It's like, come on, bro. We know who's paying the bills. Hey, I'm Hasan Minhaj, and this is my wife, Beena Patel Minhaj, and this is Butt of the Joke. I don't like the title of that, by the way. I think we should call it Star of the Show.
Obviously.
If you go to my Instagram and you look at my Instagram comments, anytime I put a picture of us together, people are always like, tell me more about Beena. What's going on? What's the outfit? What's happening? Slaying queen. Oh my God. Can't handle it. This is great. Here for the Beena content. So,
Beena content.
Let's start with the intro. If you know me, if you know Homecoming King Patriot Act, I love an intro. I know Netflix doesn't like intros. They want you to skip the intro. Let's play the intro track, and I want to know what you think. Okay, so what do you think of the music? And how many times did I play it for you?
About 1,400. It's pretty dramatic.
Wait, but did you like it the first time?
I love it now.
But the first time I played it, you didn't like it that much?
I thought it was a bit dramatic.
She thought it was dramatic. Remember, you were just like, you're so dramatic.
It's exactly what I said.
Everyone in my family is like, you just have so many unprocessed issues.
You guys want to know a secret? For 4 years, my wife and I couldn't get pregnant. And it was my fault. For years, the secret was killing me, man. I was at the Daily Show. Every day, Trevor Noah would come up to me with those cute-ass dimples.
Even though Trevor's my guy, Trevor, I love you. But Beena would always be like, Trevor's so cute. Trevor's so charming. I'm like, I want you to say I'm cute.
You are.
But just not
cute.
Like Trevor. But not like Trevor.
Cute. He's cute too.
Yeah.
I appreciate that he remembers people's names. He made you feel special. Who doesn't like that?
Yeah, Trevor's very... He's very good at that.
Yeah.
What's going on with you and Beena? You're like Indian Barbie and Ken. And I'm like, I know. And much like Ken. My parts don't work.
Yeah, for the first time we heard the term male factor infertility, and I like just felt so validated. I don't know that it wasn't my fault.
Yeah, and I was like, oh, snap. This is the thing with butt of the joke, okay? As long as I'm the butt of the joke, which, you know, in the King's Jester, I am butt of the joke, the majority of it. Yeah, I think you were like, okay.
Yeah, I was okay with it.
Me and Beena, we'd be up late at night having these really tough conversations. You know, is this gonna happen for us? Are we gonna be able to have kids? And I was like, babe, what if we adopt? What if we adopt a white baby just to flex on these motherfuckers?
Adoption definitely came up.
Yeah.
And it was definitely scary. I don't know if we particularly talked about having a white baby, but I think you are correct. I probably would not have been okay with that.
I'm in the delivery room. She pushes the baby. I didn't know this. Now they just throw the baby on the dad. They're like, do you love it forever? I'm like, it's wet. They're like, kiss it. I'm like, it's not done yet. Let the yeast rise.
I don't think I've ever told the story about the ring. He spent all his money buying me an engagement diamond.
Oh, yeah.
That when he proposed to me, it was just the diamond.
It was the, they had like
and a temp. And he didn't realize that he needed a ring, too.
Yeah, it was like an attempt. What's it called? Like the little.
A holder.
Yeah.
And he proposed with the holder.
Yeah, I was just like, one of the things I was like, I love the minimalism. It was wearable. Okay.
Welcome to the tribe. We lock eyes, and it just hits me right here. Parents, you know this feeling. I was like, oh my God, I've never felt this before in my life. But I love you so much. I've only known you 3 days, but I would do anything for you. I can't believe how much I love you. And I know I've said that to Beena before, but I was lying.
You know what it came from? Remember when our daughter was first born? Remember when there was that very first video we have, it's in our favorites in the folder? And you're like, hi, baby.
Yeah.
Hi, yeah. Boo-boo. And you guys are like, you're straight up nuzzling. And I remember just being like, I want that. You know, and
you still do that.
I know. I'll be like, come on, guys, like, come on. Like, can I, you know,
because he always says that, like, his love language is, you know, physical touch.
Touch and affirmation, basically.
Touch and words of affirmation. Yeah. Yes. And mine is definitely not touch. And it's act of service.
Act of service. She's such a giving person. She wants.
And so whenever I'm super affectionate physically with our kids, you get really offended. He's like, what about me?
Can I get a nuzzle? Can I get a cuddle? And then I'll be like, of course. And then you'll like, turn the kids.
If you want to check out Hasan saying even more stuff about me, check out his special, The King's Jester, now streaming on Netflix.
That was great.